Testing. Hello.
Okay. Before we start, make sure to subscribe for new transformations every Sunday.
Click that big red button.
Then you say, and then you go. Then you say like, I wanna go to the mall or something like that. Okay.
Look good.
Hey siblings, welcome back to the channel. So today, Master C is gonna become
Ariana Grande. Oh, I like that, right?
Yeah, I like that.
So I decided to transform myself into Ariana Grande because I get compared a lot to her because I have like really long hair, you know, not as thick and, you know, weevilicious as hers, but it's pretty close. And I just wanted to see if we could trick people and see if I can pass as Ariana Grande or even pass as a celebrity.
I tried to look, but I'm blind, so it doesn't, I can't see.
No,
so
it's a joke.
Yeah, we're gonna go out and about and see if anybody gets starstruck.
So like this video now and give me a shout out for doing this.
Yeah. Hey Ari.
Yeah.
Bye, Ari.
Yeah.
The truth behind Ariana Grande. Ari, how is it? We're back in the sibling studio. You saw the last clip, Ari left, Bianca is back.
I'm back, guys.
She couldn't participate in this video today, she had some errands to run, but
did you have fun?
It was good, mm-hmm. They were a pop celebrity, a pop queen. But you know,
in all seriousness, guys, I hope you enjoyed the transformation. It was fun. It was actually fun. Well, it took forever to do this whole glam and then put the ponytail and then change into her, like, you know, attire and stuff like that. Off camera, there was a lot of people like staring and pointing at me. I don't know if he really like was able to capture all those moments, but there was one point where I went under the bridge in the mall where he was blocked off from recording me, and someone actually asked if I was a model or was in a TV show. So I think that was a win.
Okay.
I mean, it wasn't like Ariana Grande win, but it was a win. Like, people thought I was like famous, like something known. But yeah.
If you would like to see any more transformations, you already know what to do. Subscribe, like this video, comment for new ideas, and follow us on Instagram and Twitter at @thesiblings. @_siblings, 2 E's, 2 S. Should be very simple. And I'm Nicholas.
I'm Bianca.
And you just watched The Siblings.
Bye, guys.
Today we got special guest Ariana Grande.
Woo!
So I have a few questions to ask her, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So Ari, how was the Grammys?
Yes.
Oh, that sounds good. What are you feeling like right now?
Same.
I don't think that's really a feeling, but sounds good. So what are you drinking? What's in your hands? Oh, that's cute. Love the album. Can you sing for us? Wow, I love it. No auto-tune.